What's up, guys? DBT here, and we're back with the HTC Vive. Look at the beauty of it. Oh, I love it so much. It's so much fun. I've had some time to actually physically play with it and understand how it works properly and get used to all the different games and controls and all that sort of stuff. What I really want to do is go through some more of Job Simulator. You can see it on the screen there. Such a good game, so much fun. So I wanted to go through all the jobs on this, just play a little bit of them, and I'm going to move on to some different games and then come back and finish the jobs off. But I'm not going to talk any longer because this is so much fun and you came here to see this, so let's do this. Well, why are you all falling over? Let's do office worker. Yeah.
There's never
everyone's had an office job. Let's do this. Woo! Oh, what's my
hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of office worker. Take a look at this board for instructions.
Okay. Wait, where am I? Where's stuff? There's a wall. Cool. So, you're there. You're there. Hey guys. Right, cool. What do I do? Take paper when ready. You?
Workers would traditionally start their day with an addictive liquid stimulant.
Oh! So we get to eat donuts first. Coffee. Where do I get coffee from? There you are. Oh. That's not very good, is it? Come on, coffee. Jiggly. Good coffee. I'll leave it there. It was meant to be there. Get to work!
Now you're ready to start your day. It's time for computer.
Computer. On.
The computer is the most important facet of the office, with humans and safety being a close second and third.
You've got to plug it in. Amazing. Yes! Please type in your password. I don't know what my password is. What is my password? 101. No, it's fine. I'm good. What's up? How are you doing? How's it going? You still there? Hello? Cool. What do
email
I do?
Was an inefficient form of communication popularized in the mid-1990s.
Holy hell, look at all the emails! I need to borrow some money. Reports due yesterday. Oh yes, big parties going on. Enlarge your hard drive. Standard spam. Telling Jeff to go eat a... Oh, what is Jeff going to be eating? What's Jeff eating? What's he eating? More RoboCat pictures, okay.
The freedom of Inbox Zero.
Oh, yes. Where's my thing gone? New job.
Here comes Supervisor Bot. Better look busy.
Hey, that almost hurt.
Okay, everybody, let's make some business. Johnson, I'm counting on you to
paradigm shift
those optimizations.
You can count on me. That's what I like to hear. Hey, human, you've been doing a
good job.
I've been thinking about giving you a
promotion.
Well, thank you very much.
If nothing goes wrong in the next 10 seconds, the job's yours. See, that's what I like about you. You're a
rebel.
Always thinking
outside the box.
Take this. The promotion's yours.
Human. Assistant to the supervisor. Did anyone see this? Look. It's me. Oh, I've got some of that. Can't put it there.
You're climbing the ranks, and here comes Bossbot. Looks like he's got more work for you.
Bossbot! Where you at, Bossbot? Oops.
Hello, human. I am Bossbot. I notice you've logged in.
Oh, I just tried to kick
it. So I'm here to give you your first task of the day. We need to bring some new bots on board, so look through your resumes and find two bots to hire.
Okay, cool. This game is so cool. It is so submersive.
You heard them. Make sure you pick the best bots for the job.
You feel so in it. Everything is, like, interactable. You can touch everything. Like, you can get rid of the flower pot. Everything is so submersive. It's so realistic. It's amazing. Right, what am I going to do? Filing cabinet. Cool. Cool. Bandit bot. Skills. Being sketchy. Cooking books. Acquiring cheese. Driving cars. Okay. Driving cars would probably be good. Not in a work office. Founder. Front snob club. Oh, font snob club. Hipster bot. I've already read you. Come on. Who haven't I read? Safari bot. Leadership. Navigation. Pretty good moustache. There we go. You're hired. I said you're hired. Yes. Leader with a moustache. They're the best kind of leader. Tourist. Skills. Vacation and travelling. I don't want your shit. There's a mouldy donut in that bit. There's a paper aeroplane! Go! Hello? Hipster bot. No, we're going for bandit bot. Bandit bot is... Hired! Get out of my face.
This is the happiest day of my life!
You are welcome, good sir. I fixed your car, remember that. Remember that. Cut. Go. Over there. What do I do? Oh, yeah. It's so much to do. It's amazing. I love this game. It is so much fun, honestly.
Sales report?
Am I still in? Come on.
Load up the old spreadsheet program and fix these numbers.
What? You plugged in? Oh, yeah. Right, what do I do? Computer program in a game. This is so weird. Expensive. Sales. Get off. Oh, yes, we are in profit. Hot sauce. None. Staples. None. We are in so much profit. Look at the profit. It's all because I'm here. I cook the books. I get your references. I cook the books. Oh, I gotta get back to you. There you go, good sir.
Wow. You cook those books like a professional
gourmet chef.
Oh, funnily enough, that's what I'm going to be doing for my next job. Take paperwork ready.
It's time for lunch.
Hey, look at the screensaver.
Would interact with primitive robots known as
vending machines
to obtain food.
Nuts and bolts. Thank you very much. Monies. What do we want? That looks good on the spot. Let's go for an A.
Looks delicious. Enjoy your meal, human.
This is so cool. It's so real. Nom. Oh, I didn't even get to look inside.
Hey, co-worker, can you get me a
candy bar?
Of course I can. Not a problem. Seeing as this come to my desk, I'm sure it's not a problem.
Looks like it's stuck. Sadly, this was common with early generations of
robots. I can just reach in. Come on, you bastard! Come on out! They should put a handle on all vending machines. Vending machines would be really good if they had a handle on it. Oh yeah, I've got to get your food up. There you go, good sir. You gonna take it? You gonna take it? Take it.
Thanks, co-worker.
Not a problem at all. Good catch. Should think about joining the office basketball team. What is this shit? Keep your desk tidy.
Howdy, neighbor.
Hey, buddy, how are you? Take paper, we're ready.
Hey, co-worker, over here. Get on your computer and check out these hilarious pictures.
Okay. As you hire new employees, then fires you. That is hilarious. Cancels 4 p.m. meeting. Chases robot mouse. Ask for money and a date in the same work email. Is there a problem with that? Is there a problem with that? I don't think there's a problem with that, is it? Not sure if I hate my job or just hate my boss bot. It's probably both. That was my task, was to read some shitty emails. Where'd it go? What am I doing?
Hello, human. Oh. I'm looking forward to your presentation today on all of the
business
that we did in the last week.
Of course.
So BossBot, I've been on that presentation. You'll need to make
some my ball back.
Time to learn about an ancient human technique called
Flappy Bot.
Try using this program in your computer.
I will try it in a second. I've just seen something a lot more interesting than your shit. No way! Oh my god! We are playing Flappy Bird! Fuck it! Come on, Flappy Bot! Come on, Flappy Bot, we can do this! Yes! This is fuck! No, this is so much easier. I was just about to say, this is so much easier than the real life version. But I could be... I pressed you! I could be mistaken. This is like... Loads of different games I'm playing Flappy Bird now. I played it... Fuck it! I played it in Mario. And now I play it in this. Flappy Bot is amazing! We're going to get to 10. Oh, okay. We're going to get to 200. Tappity tap! Fuck! Come on. Kit, come on! We can do this. Come on, concentration face. You can't see my concentration face because I've got covered by this. Can't click. Oh yes. It's easier to click. Fuck, it's not easier to click! Fucking Flappy Bird! Come on, Flappy Bird! Yes! Flappy Bot! Flappy Bot, we are going the distance! We're nearly at 200. We are nearly there! We are there! Yes! I have succeeded at something today. Is BossBot behind me? Please tell me BossBot isn't behind me. Hey! Hey, buddy! Have you seen... Hey! Fuck! Hey! What's your high score on Flappy Bot? To you too. What's your high score on Flappy Bot? I just got 285. Whoop, whoop. I am on fire! Oh. Supposed to be having fun, not working. How do I burn this? Where do I get rid of the flappy bot? There we go. Presentation. Choose your colour theme. I don't really like any of them. We're going to go for that one. It's closest to my channel colours. There we go. I was worried about the mouse falling off of the mouse mat then. That's how immersive this is. It's unbelievable. Right. So select title. Motivation. Woo! You can be good enough. Just you remember that. Select transition. Dramatic. Explosions. Everywhere. Select overview. Visual. Visual is better because you can like you can see and you can do. Yeah, that's those pictures you just sent me. I'm taking the credit for those, don't you worry. Professional, cheesy. Let's go for professional. Select chart. Misleading. Deceitful. I feel they're very similar. Bless me. Sorry if I sneezed at the camera. I'm presuming you're still there. Yeah, you're still there. Ow! My eyes! I can't see! There we go. Right, let's go for misleading. Yeah. Transition's going to be cheesy this time. There we go. Nice bit of cheese to finish off the show. And the conclusion. Profound. In conclusion. Job more. Oh, yes. Are you ready for this, people? Hey. Can I have your attention, please? Yo.
So, you ready to go through this presentation?
I am born ready.
Use the button to go through your slides.
Cool. You can be good enough. Just you remember that, all of you. We are programmed. Well, you are programmed in a way. Oh, you're all there. I thought you was all over the place. My bad. Right. You are programmed in a way that means you can be upgraded. So just remember, when you don't feel worthy of doing this job, you can be good enough. Boom!
Oh, interesting.
Fuck, I don't know why I hit. Just remember, if you're not good enough, you can always make people laugh. That is the way to think about this. Are you listening? You listening over there? If you're not good enough, be funny. People like funny. If you look, I'm talking here. If you look, with us upgrading throughout the year, our losses go up as well as our year going across. It's quite misleading. It looks good, doesn't it? It looks like it's a good thing. But actually, it's not. Because you are all wasting money on upgrades. If they hired humans, we don't need upgrades. It's your fault for being robots. With some cheese.
Nice job, human. That was very business.
So in conclusion, you all need to job more. Hello? Just remember to job more. Next task, please. Let's keep this rolling. Hey, keep the show. Hello.
Number 10110
is retiring tomorrow. We wanted to give them a parting gift. Everyone's pitching in. Why don't you give me something you'd like to contribute?
There you go.
Oh, how thoughtful. I'm sure they will.
Appreciate
it.
Oh.
Anyway, do you think you could type up a quick card to go with this? It would make it a lot more
personal.
I will type up the best card you have ever seen. It will say words and everything. ABC words. Choose document template. Presentation complete. I know that. Thank you note, get well soon note, birthday note, Haku. What the fuck? Fuck off! We're trying to do a nice card here. Love letter, resignation notice, none, resume. We'll do a thank you note. Thank you note's easier. There we go. No. What is wrong with you? No. I don't understand what's this freaking computer. Go away. Thank you, no. No. I just said thank you note. Go. Oh. How about that?
That looks good. Hand it to me.
No problem at all.
Thanks for helping out.
Don't need that anymore. Next task. I think we'll do like two more.
Things aren't going too well. We need to find a couple bots we can let go. Take a look at these employee evaluations.
Why do I have to do it? Old-fashioned attitude, attitude southern cowboy bot. Performance embellished, attitude elegant. Okay. Outlandish moustache. Well, we're keeping the moustache, and I love your monocle, so we're going to keep you. So it looks like, yeah, you're gone. Sorry, bandit bot. Toodles.
Oh, it was my first day.
Well, that's me. You didn't have to make me bloody see him leave, did you? But you've got a moustache as well. Oh, no. Hang on. Are you related? Yeah, wait. Sorry. You're going. Whoa. Get in there. Thank you very much. Done. He's done. He's gone. I'm not even thinking about it. I'm not even going
to
look.
I will save it up to buy a new hard drive.
Nothing to do with me. Sorry, buddy. I don't want this shit. Right, last task for this video.
In the office, co-workers would converse around the liquid dispenser.
Hey, guys, how you doing?
Bot 2272.
Got fired? Man, that's
notable.
Hey, Bill, did you see the
sports event
on TV last night?
I did, yeah.
Check out these photos of my many children.
Do you bear children, human?
I do not. At this time, I do not. I like making them, but I haven't got them, if you know what I mean. Do you know what I mean? Do you get... Do you know what I mean? I mean, seriously. It's like... Come on. When you can have the fun making them, and you don't gotta use them. Why would you wanna... What is in this stuff? What am I printing? Is this... I'm so confused. What am I...
Now isn't that sweet?
Is that my kid? I don't know whose this is. I think I adopted this. Okay. I really know what that last one was about. Let's do one more. We'll do one more.
Yeah. Hey, look. I've got some papers I need you to shred. It has to be you for legal reasons. I don't really want to get into
it. Whoa.
Here, just look in the case. Shred everything. Just get rid of it.
I don't think so. Put that in my pocket. Don't have pockets in the game. Boom! Never liked Steve over there. We're gonna fill up Steve's office with all this shit. Just get rid of it all. Nobody needs to see anything. I like my sign. Lucky ball. Am I gonna get 20 views on this video? Am I ever gonna reach 100 subs? Am I ever gonna reach 100 subs? I'm hired. Yay!
Who threw this? Stand up. Who did it?
It's me. I've got rid of your evidence, good sir.
Let's see. Here's the other thing. I just found out that for insurance reasons, you can't actually have this much stuff in your cubicle. So, you're going to need to get rid of some of that, too.
Cool. How to jump. Tips and tricks. There you go, server. Here's my phone. I need that. Okay, apparently we do. What should I get rid of? Bike up. Skip. Get rid of work.
Alright, that'll do. Turn off the shredder when you're done.
Done.
Ooh, that was a close one. Alright, carry on. Nothing to see here.
Okay. Have a good day, sir.
Hold it. Don't let that bot get away.
Wasn't me. I didn't see nothing. Do job. Don't for 2 weeks! Only 2 weeks left, people! Oh yeah, you can't see it that way, can you? I don't know what it's 2 weeks left until. Alright, I'm dead anyway. That's me done for today. It actually copied my hand! That's amazing! What else could I copy? case you wasn't aware. What the hell? It copied my brain. Oh, I want to try to eat it. Anybody want my brain? You know, you robots could use a brain.
Who threw this? Stand up. Who did it?
It was me. It was my brain. Okay, right, anyway. Anyways, this, this game is so immersive. I was about to put my hands, well, my controllers down on the desk. It's not actually there. So, that shows how immersive this game is, that you forget that, you know, you haven't actually got a desk in front of you. Okay, guys, gonna leave that video there. Absolutely love the VR. It's just unbelievable. If you are considering getting it, I really recommend getting the Vive. It is so good. It's perfection. And the controllers and everything else with it is incredible. If you've got any questions, literally ask me in the comments. I will answer them, and I will find out if I don't know the answers to them. But I've had some time to play with it now, so I do know my way around the system and all that sort of stuff. This game is amazing. It's so immersive. It really feels like you're there. Like things are falling on the floor. I try to kick it. It just. I cannot describe how real it feels when you're inside this thing. It's so good. I've really, really loved playing this game, and I really hope you enjoyed watching it. If you did, please give it a like and subscribe and join the party and get involved. I do reply to everyone's comments, so if you just want to say hey, or you want to let me know what you want me to play on the channel, let me know some good VR games to play, let me know some normal games that you want me to play, anything you want to say, let me know in the comments and I will get back to you. But please just get involved and we can help move this channel forward. But that is a wrap on this video. I've been DBT, and you guys, as always, have been amazing. This has been Job Simulator Virtual Reality. And until next time, you stay safe and keep on gaming, guys. Take good care. I've made sure that is spick and span for you. There is not going to be a problem wrong with that at all. And that is all at the low, low price of $3,370.